I was born and raised in the FLDS religion. So after I went into his family, the bullying and all of that heightened quite a lot. What I experienced after I went to Texas was that they were being rotated around. I did fight him, like, passive-aggressively. I found some scissors, and I unscrewed one of the screws in the window. So I started pounding on it. When the screw broke off, I heard his wife gasp.